Okay, you hold the camera.
Okay. What are we doing with
that? Okay, so basically, I'm pretty sure the water pump is plugged up. So what I normally do is I just pull it. Probably unplug it would be a good idea so I don't push all the wrong buttons.
Right.
Let's just shut this thing
up. The plug's over here for that one. You
reset them? No, I think that's the dryer, bro.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. This one? Yeah. I'm spaced out. Yeah, I remember we had to turn them around.
Okay, so.
Are we filming this?
Yeah, we are.
Alright.
Pull it back a little bit. Then we're gonna have to tip it back. Got a lot of water in.
Yeah, I see some things back there.
We're gonna tip it back so that,
tip it this way?
Yeah, so that it,
You want me to help or hold it?
Okay, I need to pull it out just a little bit more.
Still cool?
Okay. Just gotta get a little bit more. What we need to figure out something to stick under the front of it. Mm-hmm. Actually, yeah, here, just give me the camera. And then, you got like, something we can put under this?
You gotta get underneath it?
Yeah, to keep it propped up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like a what's this plastic thing here? This plastic thing. Oh, it'll stay here. It looks like it's gonna stay.
I can hold it too.
Yeah, it's gonna stay. So basically, this here is probably gonna be plugged up.
And oh, right there, I could have messed with that.
Yeah.
Right, I remember doing that one somewhere.
Yeah, it's full. It's full of something. Yeah, it's got. Yeah. That's what happens when you do those rugs.
Yeah, we're not doing them anymore. Yeah. There's garbage right there.
So.
Toss it.
Yeah. And that's what. Basically, there's a little hole in there, and if you feel around and feel the impeller, you can feel to make sure that it's intact. If it's flopping around or if there's a bunch of crap inside of it, then you gotta mess with it.